What are you eating? Adam. G'day!
Hả? Đi rút.
Đi vay vay.
Ok.
You shoot the man.
I don't know.
And also low tide affected by the ocean tide over there. So they must repair and build their house a little high like that, drawing or even chop and then cooking with meat. Transport stop here and then on the land and then by trucks transporting to surrounding area. Sometimes we have something from the trucks transport sweet turnip again. Put it over back, put it back, easy. Coming up higher, half an hour, no, half a meter higher. And you know here, the bowl very important, so the bowl also becoming the house for people living Mekong. Two eyes for decoration. For Vietnamese people living Mekong, we believe we have the catch in the field, in the river, or even from the South China Sea. Factory releasing ice. Very big. And the color of water for everybody, even the poorest people also can satisfy. Now. Move to the big South China Sea over there. I mean, we have low tide now already. And then spread, bigger and bigger. Decoration for the wedding party shelter. The nut problem. You can guess who make it. Very typical house in Vietnam, so design like that. Is cooking spread on the table and the peanut inside. And in Mekong Delta and in Vietnam we have this kind of leaf. The smell very nice. Four and more. This one with peanut. You like chocolate also available. You like the leaves, panda leaves. So now the hot candy, blend and with the help of the leaves mix up. You have two layers. You have the candy
with
two
colors.
Enjoy.
Like the Filipino.
Some lady work, cutting over there, resting, make the shack over there with the kind of wood and then dropping and have a little new layer. Cooking area, yeah. You have a shack for cooking your drink. The green from the leaves, you fry the leaves. and you add inside when you cook chocolate, cook inside. This one blend one. No chocolate, no peanut, no leaf. White one, blue one, and brown color one. Good. Also, you can do. And chef and later with the help of wood. Not so good. Eh? Job for many people living in Ben Tre Province, Kingdom of Coconut. Workshop.
Come on.
Say. I don't know what to say.
Thank you. 배야. 이렇게 여기.
It's a kind of fish burger.
Mach der Leiter, Lungs. Okay? Wenn fällt der Schreiter, fällt in den Graben, besser in die Lade. Fällt in den Sumpf, mach der Leiter, Lungs.
Yeah.
Around here, please.
Yeah.
Daddy.
Yes.
Khách gọi nước béo sang tàu này tiếp tục tải sang tàu đấy của chúng tôi, chứ không chờ vào đâu. Đón 5 khách nào nữa?
Two, three.
Okay, this my guy, right? This is in bed. This is bed. And this is the bad guy. And this is the power but the bad guy blast the good guy, but blast the good guy because inside there's a
Kick.
Not.
Huh?
If you fight me, then the power's no more thing already, then no more strike already, then you can come try to fight me. Not so powerful, but
Okay, one, two, three.
Fly me to the moon and let me sing among the stars.
Yeah.
Really? So,
nice. You can sleep up there.
Yeah. That sounds good.
What?
What are they called?
These are orchids.
What? Orchids?
That's a short Auntie Jasmine. This type. No sunlight. Not nice as well. Look!
The black moon people that live in Sapa, they are from China. They come to Vietnam about 5 years ago. And the first time they come here, they moved from Quang Hoa in Chinese brought to live in Sapa. And the time they live in Sapa, they have a time for living and moving.
The same as the type of buffalo.
Get rid of flies.
Hi.
Why you go there? Only one time per year.
Hi,
thank you. Hey!
Ben, Ben!
Ben, 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 Ben.
Attention à toi.
Shoot. Eh? I don't.